Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to enable the USB debugging in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. Often let's get started. To enable the USB debugging in this device, first we need to enable the developer options. For this, go to settings and tap on the option my phone. Then here you can see the option build number. Tap on 7 times to enable the developer options. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So now you can see you are now a developer. Now go back to your settings and scroll to the bottom. So here you can see the option system. Tap on this one. So here you can see the option developer options. Now the developer options is enabled in this device. Just open this one, then scroll down. Here you can see the option USB debugging under debugging. To enable the USB debugging in this device, just turn on this one and tap on OK. Now the USB debugging is enabled in this device. So simply in this way you can enable the USB debugging in this device. So in case if you want to disable the USB debugging, just turn off this one. Simply, okay. So in this way you can enable the USB debugging in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.